Hello everyone. Hello. My topic is about an American business magnate, an entrepreneur, an author, and philanthropist, an investor, and also the principal founder of Microsoft. I am talking about a guy who earns $250 in 1 second, and that means $20 million in a day and $7.2 billion in every year. They say that if he drops a $1,000 note, he would not even bother to pick it up, because if it takes 4 seconds to pick it up, he would have already been earned it back. He can donate $15 to each and every human being in this planet, and still $20 million for his pocket money left. Michael Jordan is the highest paid US athlete in the world. If he do not eat and drink, his annual income will be $30 million. It takes 277 years for Michael Jordan to become as rich as him. If we can change all of his money with $1 notes, we can make a road from Earth to Moon 14 times. Yes, I'm talking about the world richest man in the world, William Henry Gates. He was born in Seattle, Washington, 22nd October 1955. He is the son of William Henry Gates and Maxwell Henry Gates. He's the son of William Henry Gates. Maxwell Henry Gates. His father was a prominent lawyer and mother was a banker. They enrolled Bill Gates in the Lakeside School in Seattle. In Lakeside School, a Seattle computer company provides some computers for the students. And there, Bill Gates used computers a lot of time in his schools. In the schools, he met with a friend, Paul Allen, which is 2 years senior from him. In the schools, he made a basic computer program named Tic-Tac-Toe, which can help students to play against the computer. He also made a computer program named Class Schedule program, and for this, which can do automated class schedule. And for this, he was rewarded in the school. In 1970, he made a program named Trafo Data, which can automatically control a traffic system in Seattle. And for this, he earned $20,000. He wanted to make a business, but his mother wanted to complete his graduation first. After finishing the schools, he sits in the SAT exams. In the SAT exams, he earned 1,590 marks in 1,600 marks. After graduating from Seattle, he admitted in the Harvard University in the Department of Law in 1973. His father wanted him to make a lawyer, but he has no interest in law. In Harvard University, there's a huge facility of computing. And there, he worked all day long. Some of his friends said that he worked so hard all the day, he did not even get time to change his clothes. He went in his room without changing his clothes, fall asleep, and in the morning when he woke up, he started working again. There's some interesting one. He got he was dating with a girl, which was his first date. He asked his girlfriend first question, and that was, what is your math scores in SAT exams? Bill Gates and Paul Allen, one day Bill Gates and Paul Allen were reading a magazine, and they saw a computer. They saw an article about a mini computer named Alter 880, and they realized it is the time for launching a mini computer for the world. Then Robert, who was the owner?
Last minute.
Thank you,
Apple.
In 1975, he made Microsoft. And then there's a company named IBM. They're making lots of personal computers, and they need an operating system for it. And Bill Gates made an operating system for them, which his name is MS-DOS. And he did not say it, he took a license fee from every computer from IBM. In 1986, they made Windows, which can use with a mouse. In 1994, he married with his colleague named Melinda Francis. Bill Gates, though Bill Gates is the richest person in the world, he donates a lot of money. In 2000, Bill and his wife Melinda made a foundation name is Bill and Melinda Foundation. They will donate 90% of their wealth, and from now they donate $20 billion. In 2009, Bill Gates made another charity foundation with Warren Buffett, which name is The Giving Pledge, and their concern is each of the billionaire should pay half of their
Nine.
He was also rewarded. In 2002, he got the Jefferson Awards for the greatest public service helping the disadvantaged. In 2010, they got the Bauer Award for business leadership from the Franklin Institute. In 2015, they got the India's third highest civilian honor named Padma Bhushan. I want to conclude my presentation about Bill Gates by saying his famous quote, which is, "If you're born poor, it's not your fault. But if you die poor, it's your fault." Thank you, everyone.